pissed off son of the world here. We on the hunt today for Kabuto. I don't know if I'm psychic or what. We're at the Ammonite Nest. We're in Maywood, New Jersey, the Memorial Park, and there's no Ammonites popping up in the Ammonite Nest. What's today? Tuesday. The last week of September. I don't know the exact date. And now the nests have changed. Later, I'm going to the Magmar Nest to see if that changed. I think the Charmander Nest is going to be the same. Magmar Nest, I'm guessing, is going to turn into Pinsir, which I'm not excited about at all, because already there's been Magmar, Jinx, and Electabuzz. Or it might turn into a Scyther Nest. One of those rare Pokemon, along those lines. Team Mystic, I don't know what you guys are doing before school in the early morning or late at night, but good fucking job keeping this fucking gym up. This got down to level 8 today. I put it back up to level 10 twice already. There's some girl walking around the park. I guess she's Team Extinct. Team Instinct. And she saw me training the gym with the Magikarp. She tried to get it down, and she couldn't. And oh my god, the first one. First Kabuto in the Kabuto Nest. You know, I was begging Niantic, please let there be a Kabuto nest next. After Ammonite, I want a Kabuto, and looky here, we got a freaking Kabuto Nest. Oh, and Kabuto's my favorite of the, well, Aerodactyl's my favorite of the ancient Pokemon, but Kabuto and Kabutops, they're my second favorite. Ammonite's last, pretty much, out of those three. Those are only, I'm talking about regular form and evolved forms, though. Kabuto, yes. Appraisal, above average, HP, huh. I'll add him to my army of zeros. Maybe he could help beat up that Magikarp. Oh yeah, by the way, when you train your own gyms, you can't really train them that much. You can't train them to 60,000. Another thing Niantic has to fix with the gyms and everything, because now the gym's level 10, and it can't go past 50,000. I can't train it past 50,000. If somebody puts a Pokemon... And on, if you saw my 2 kilometer egg videos, right before hatching the egg, I said, come on, I need a Pikachu, man. And I didn't think I would get it. And I, two Pikachus in a row from 2 kilometer eggs. I was like, oh my God, I'm really starting to think I'm psychic or something. I don't know if I gotta wait a little bit longer for more Kabuto to pop up or what. The Ammonite, there's a lot more Ammonite over here than Kabuto. What happened? It's supposed to be a nest. That means you catch them every 5 minutes. Still no Kabuto coming up on the list. You know the Charmander nest, sometimes only like one Charmander pops up and then there's not another one for another 20 minutes. Yeah, I must have missed a cycle or something. I thought I'd waste time training up the gym. I thought more would pop up. Let's see if more popping up or not. Maybe the fucking game's all fucked up. What the hell? Fucking phone is starting to do that bullshit now. I don't know why. The phone freezes so bad that even when I click the thing to close it, it won't close or anything. And I gotta just reset the phone. It fucking sucks. I'm trying not to curse too much or be too loud on these videos since I'm in public. And the last time I did that in public, somebody freaking called the police on me for cursing at my phone. But really, I'm not sure about that time. I think that time was like a setup. Because my neighbor, one of the only neighbors on my block, literally the only neighbor on my block that literally hates me and my family for no fucking reason, wanted to sue us for a fucking fence 1 inch into his yard, even though the fence was there for like freaking 30, 40 years. He's a fucking psycho. A fucking psycho. He always copies me too. I mow the lawn, then he mows his lawn. I trim my bushes, then he trims his bushes. It's like he follows my pattern. It's so weird. And I have a random pattern, pretty much. And the thing is, I saw he usually goes for walks around the town with his friend, like around a couple blocks. And I saw his friend with his wife that morning walking around. They must have heard me. And if he got into his head, then yeah, it's fucked. Then that makes me think that he would have done it. Just because him and my neighbor are good old buddies. But I'm not sure about that. Now I gotta be careful walking around the damn park. Everybody wants to fucking report something around here. So stupid. I'll take a Venonat. Hoping for those Kabutos to pop back up though. Why did you show the Venonat so far away? This is my gym. If I see anybody try to take this gym, you better realize I'm working smarter, not harder. Like that girl that took over the gym, I made sure that she knew I was there. And I was training it up, beating that Magikarp over and over. She got it down this much. I got it back up. She got it down. I got it back up. She got so mad. She just started walking around the block, around the park, whatever. Because she wanted them Kabutos. But then I realized, fuck this, she's walking around the park to get potions. I'm not gonna do this shit all day with her. So I'll go to Hackensack and get potions. And then by the time I get back to here, what the fuck? I never noticed this shit before. Hold on. That door's supposed to be open? That's like some kind of power thing. I'm a hero, I did a good deed. Yeah, I knew the Kabuto was gonna pop back up. I fucking knowed it. I knowed it. Fucking knowed it. If you guys don't watch Trailer Park Boys on Netflix, watch it. It's fucking funny. And speak of the fucking Kabuto. Oh, I thought there was a Weedle next to it. What happened? I was gonna get both. Oh, it's a strong one, huh? That's a high CP. Holy shit. I don't think the Ammonites were even that high CP. God damn. Better catch this one easily. I don't want to waste Ultra Balls on a freaking Kabuto. Damn. Well, so far we got three of them. But for the locations, here, this corner, right here in the middle, over here on the basketball court, this far corner over here, possibly over here where I am, definitely over here, sometimes in the field, sometimes you gotta walk into the baseball field to find them over here on this side. If you can't find them on the sightings, or if you can't find them, then go here. There's a little baseball field. Or in the middle, the corner, and right there. They never really pop up in the middle. I mean, I never really had anything pop up in the middle besides a Tauros. And that was like one of my first Tauroses. That's why I went crazy on that video. Oh, I don't think I made a video. That was one of my first Tauroses. Then yeah, I don't think I've made that a video. That was just me poke hunting solo back in the day before I started making YouTube videos. You know, I hate to give like such a bad video, only getting like three Kabutos. But at the same time, I want to be the first one that posts this Kabuto nest on the internet, on YouTube. And I'm the only one really around New Jersey doing these Pokemon Go videos, right? You guys rely on me for this stuff, right? You wanted me to update you on the nest? That's why I'm going to the Magmar nest next. And the other Ammonite nest in West New York I'm going to next. And West New York, it's not actually New York, it's New Jersey. I don't know why they call it West New York. It's weird. Either way, I don't think any more Kabuto is going to pop up. .2 out of 2. We'll take one more lap, hope for another Kabuto, and then call it a day. Well, not call it a day, call it a fucked up hunt. I was gonna try incense, but I don't have my portable charger with me. I only came here to do this video for you guys so I could upload it before you get out of school, hopefully. For the ones of you that go to school anyway. Or for the ones of you that get out of work. What is this, Rattata? I'll catch a Rattata. I'll catch a beginning, so then you don't gotta see, you could skip to the end with all that Pidgey bullshit. Unless you like my entertainment. I'm funny. But yeah. Stocking up that Eevee candy, and wouldn't you know it, I was about to leave, and I decided, let me just do one more lap, and guess who pops up? Kabuto. Back on the list. Okay, not such a disappointing video after all, huh? Yeah, I realize this is ancient Pokemon. This is like one of the rarest Pokemon in the game right now. Kabuto, Ammonite, Aerodactyl. I mean, you rarely see Kabuto come up at lures. Unless you're in Manhattan and all the lures going at the same time. And I'm guessing it's during the day because the last time I went there, there wasn't no Kabuto. Oh, goddamn. Get a good Spearow. Dude, it's like 3:19 and there's these kids looking like they're from a soccer team. How the hell they get out of school so early? I saw in Hackensack, kids were getting out of school at like 2:15. What the hell? I never got out of school at 2:15 unless it was a half day. What's up with that? Some of them are Team Mystic and they put strong Pokemon in here. Fuck that. Now when there's a Kabuto around. I'm gonna walk to the exact location that I walked last time when I got the Ammonite. Let's see if the Kabuto's in this location. You see where that Weedle popped up? Yeah, that's where the Kabuto would normally pop up. Around here. I walk up to the dirt, and that's it. Spearow. See? Right now I'm at the dirt. I'm stopped. It shows me still walking. Nope, Kabuto's not there. Now I know. But sometimes he could be there. You gotta cross the street, go in the baseball field for that. Or if there's a baseball game, there's a street on the other side. Take the lead. I know exactly where this Kabuto is. Right there. It's either there or at the corner. One or the other. Now everybody's getting out of school. People walking their dogs. God, I wish I could just be here alone. Like, you know, in that movie I Am Legend with Will Smith. He was the last one guy alive. I wish I could play Pokemon like that. Oh, for the times I make videos anyway. Unless people got a bunch of lures on, then I don't mind. I'll check the other corner. See if Kabuto's down there. on, Kabuto. Please be in this corner and still be on the list. Not Pidgey, God. God almighty, Pidgeys. I mean, I could use a Pidgey. The Kabuto's not in this corner, though. I'll take the Pidgey. I know he's not gonna despawn. They don't despawn that quickly. Not in nests. They stay there for at least 10 minutes, I'd say. I'm at the corner. I'm stopped. Nothing. No Kabuto. Definitely no Kabuto. Got a feeling he's in the middle or the other side. One or the other. Oh, I thought this Pidgey was gonna give me bullshit. Good job, Pidgey. Yeah, bring my basketball here one of these days, play some basketball. I haven't played basketball in years. Literally years, like 2011, years. It's been way too long. I used to be so good too. Like the tall guy you see in the videos. I used to always beat him one-on-one. Hook shot, he would never be able to block it. Oh my God, crossing him over too was pretty easy. Ooh, Max Revive, I can use that. There, there, or there. Oh, right here. I knew he'd be in the middle. I freaking knew it. I called that. I knew it. I'm really starting to think I'm psychic, man. I just had 300 Pokeballs. I had to delete 100. Now I'm already back at 230 just from walking around here. That's bullshit. God almighty. Gotta get the Kabuto. Gotta get a Kabuto. Gotta get a Kabuto. Gotta get a Kabuto. Yes. Was that the fourth one? I think so, yeah. It's not bad at all. God damn. And I know if I walk around, probably another Kabuto will pop up, but there you go. Now you know, confirmed Kabuto nest. If you need a Kabutops, if you need Kabuto, come to Maywood Memorial Park. Piss off, son of the world. Out. Bye.